Ave Maria University is thrilled with the United States Supreme Court decision in the Hobby Lobby case. This is a great day for faith-based organizations and the right to hold a sincerely held religious belief and to be free from the interference by government in the exercise of that religious freedom. For 28 months, the Obama administration has forced organizations like Ave Maria University to defend itself against this hostile action of the government threatening our religious liberty. Fortunately, the Supreme Court saw this the way our lawyers did at the Beckett Fund, and we're grateful for their representation and this victory. We still have a lawsuit pending in federal court, and we will proceed with this lawsuit. We hope that the new Secretary of HHS, Secretary Burwell, will clean up the mess of her predecessor and conform her department's regulations to the High Court's ruling. We are thankful for your prayers and support during the past 28 months, and we're grateful that our rights have been vindicated by the Supreme Court. Thank you.